The brother of Khalil, victim of Sahiwal incident, expresses dissatisfaction over the ongoing investigation, saying that security is being provided to assassins while affected family is being humiliated on the roads. Addressing a press conference, Jaleel said that the president Arif Alvi and Senate chairman Sadiq Sanjrani invited my family to Islamabad for a special meeting, but it was informed to us after reaching that there the president is on his visit to Karachi. He alleged government is making jokes with affected family instead of taking the Sahiwal tragedy seriously. His counsel warned that a petition will be filed in court on Monday if the government and investigative departments do not make any progress in the case within 2 days.